You know, there's some cool things that happen when it gets this cold, right? Matt Standridge was out and he took a pair of jeans there and some clothes and he held them out in the cold air after dipping them in water. Look at this. And he made a frozen person. Watch. And he just stacks it up. There it is. The headless horseman.
The invisible man.
It's all frozen. Isn't that fantastic?
It's kind of creepy, but it's beautifully done.
Why not, right? So that's fun one to try with your kids.